guy in the room is gonna cut half of, he's gonna cut half of the stage
that's
off.
Me, who's recording? By the way, that's me. I'm the drunkest guy in the room.
Don't embarrass me, for the love of God.
It's Jordan, what do you expect?
See? He works for me, you know. Four.
So, Kara, this is a little bit different than what you're used to, but I'm playing with a legendary drummer right now that will play it in a way that is just as amazing, you know. So, this song, I've been working on it for 4 months with a videographer, and the video is launching on December 1st. It's a title track of my album that was released in May called Secret Rendezvous. We're going to do a little bit different than my record. But again, the video is already different from my record because Kara is playing cello on the song. In the video, that wasn't on the record. So live, we're going to improvise even more. Do it with the full band. So let's see how this works out. How do you guys feel about that?
We're all excited about Kara. You're okay.
Song is called Secret Rendezvous.
Why we'll wait for you.
for a rendezvous.